There are terrible diseases out there, like malaria, dengue, and Zika, that are spread by mosquitoes. Most of the investment for fighting diseases like these has been for new drugs and vaccines. Largely ignored has been development of new insecticides that kill the mosquitoes that carry those diseases. Insecticides have saved the lives of millions of people from diseases like malaria, but the mosquitoes are becoming resistant. We need new weapons in the fight, but developing new insecticides just isn't profitable. We propose a new mechanism. We call it the VERV, the Vector Expedited Review Voucher. Here's how it works. If you develop a new insecticide, you'll be rewarded at the EPA with faster review for a different product, say a profitable herbicide. In this way, two products are involved. We think the voucher could be worth about $77 million. We proposed a similar reward system for new drugs and vaccines back in 2006, and Congress made it law. We think this reward system could also spur new innovation.